Long walk or quick ride? Your choice.
Thank you.
Poesía comprometida e insobornable. Sé valorar lo que es tener empatía que me sobre. Esa es la ventaja que le veo a haber nacido pobre.
Ando por la rima sin pasaje de regreso. Y metiendo pasaje a los desconocidos. Escribiendo los renglones hasta que lloren versos. Pa' que los otros pude y repitan conmigo. No hay competencia, mucha diferencia. La aceptación me busca las cosas que escribo. Pero yo feliz porque tengo banda conmigo.
Me enfrento a la vida y a los problemas que calzo. Rodeado de falsos y sin dar un paso en falso. Bajado con los grandes para que me respeten. La palabra miedo tiene 5 letras y mi nombre 7. Mi propósito no es ver mi nombre en flyer. Y más cuando yo mismo soy quien sale y lo reparte por la calle. Soy la voz del barrio de donde crecí. Dice tu padre de su tumba que tiene sus ojos sobre mí. Papá de Lupano, el último de los mocoyanos. DJ Lavi, produce prófugo. Watch it, cabrón.
Welcome to Miami. Esto es Timbalay. Con esto nos ganamos un Grammy. Esta hasta que amanezca, dale, móntate antes que me pierda y le guste el sol, la playa y las mujeres. Todo el día cogiendo sol en la playa, tremendo calor. Por la noche vamos para La Habana, que ahí es donde sigue el fiestón. Dime que tú quieres, si esto a ti te toca. Empezó la noche, estoy viendo en popa. Me gusta el sol, la playa y la mujer. Raponea.
Up, Danny.
What?
That was weird.
Moving out!
Fucking truck! Come on, Chicharron. Let's go.
Huh?
My friend.
Got some intel for
what do you got?
One of my friends used to live nearby. She left Yara, though, with her family. I hope she made it. The saddest part was that she had to leave behind this big, beautiful pelican called Danilo. He's so cute, and he lives up in the mountains with the legends now. I will bring you to pet him, but I'm scared of birds.
Appreciate it.
Chicharrón! Bad bird!
My baby Tigre, a big battle is on the horizon.
I'm just happy everyone is getting along.
You did this. Back in 67, it was Santos who could bring the people together. Today, you have that magic.
So I'm Santos?
No, you are me, the Fist. Now, before every mission, I find that if I imagine myself accomplishing it, I will accomplish it.
There. I just imagine us destroying the Nephi. Are we doing this?
You kids do this. You're so fast with everything. Take in this moment. The world will change in a couple of hours.
Elias! Attack!
right now! Conversation before?
Before battle, I am speechless. But when I'm in Carlito and bullets are dinging, that's when I have my moments of clarity.
Cool! I gotta go, Lorenzo!
Let's show them what it means to be a true Yare.
Sí, tigre,
I want them covered in guerrilla blood. Whoever brings me the head of El Tigre will get a medal.
Blocked. I'm gonna go for Benitez.
Do it! We'll find another way in and connect with you as soon as we can!
A guerrilla has made it inside! Find them! Kill them! If you're not dealing with a guerrilla inside, then you're killing guerrillas outside!
Thank you.
your corpses to Presidente Castillo myself.
Release the poison! Hey! Don't do that!
Seems to be fucking death around every corner here.
Then make sure you're on the other side of those corners.
Open my cell.
Claro, el tigre.
You can do it in the control room.
So how do... Open the door, Benitez went in. I bet some
go
button
ahead
on the console
release
will do the trick.
Release the fake Yaren rats. They will die, just like you. You think I wasn't ready for
me
an attack like this?
Over here!
Bernetti is my middle name.
Do it, Danny! Make sure Yelena can do her typing and stuff!
Benitez.
Ojo por ojo.
¡Viva la moral!
Couldn't have done this without you, Danny.
That's not a smart move.
You should cut her down.
Why? What that bitch deserves.
You killed a soldier. Good for you. Except the thing about soldiers is there's always more of them.
Sí, mama. Same mistakes, new faces.
You're just bitter because your revolution came and went and all you got was a fucking mountain. Enjoy your trophy.
Benitez is private stash.
Salud.
Enough with the pics.
Victory, Danny.
Thought I was baby tigre.
Danny Roja will be bigger than El Tigre. You know why? Your war will fucking end.
Viva la moral!
Viva la moral!
There's something about third world prisons. They make me hard.
As you can see, Mr. McKay, everything is under control.
Good old shakedown. I love it.
Did they do it?
Who the fuck cares?
The Admiral's a lamb. She did not have the stomach needed to deal with the terroristas. I would like you to consider expanding your operations.
Are you a legend? Open the cell.
With respect, el presidente has a trick.
Open it! Did you fight with Santos Espinosa in the 67 Revolution?
I drove a tank right through the doors of the Capitolio in the Battle of Esperanza. I was there when we took your grandfather. Watched them die.
Why did you hate him?
The only thing a Castillo has done for Yara is rape our land. And you will do the same thing now.
You don't know that.
I do! And if you loosen this chain, I will wrap my hands around your little throat and save Yara from another Castillo! Or you can do your country a favor and kill yourself.
We should have someone look at that mule.
It's not mine.
Finishes the shoe flap on the ceiling of the main. You have to complete the new look.
Oh, man.
Danny, are you still celebrating the fact that we fucking decimated Castillo's navy? I am.
Not yet, but I get the feeling I should be.
Hell yes! Okay, it's on, Danny. Have a drink with me at Chuchi's. It's a bar west of Concepcion Bay and north of Grand Hotel Caballero.
You got it, Yelena.
Admiral Benitez.
Clara, the Admiral is dead.
That's a huge blow to Anton's military. Well done, Danny.
Some of the people here are a little too quick to celebrate.
We party after Anton is dead. He's going to make Aleste suffer for the death of Benitez. You've done a good thing, Danny, but we can't let our guard down.
Okay.
Ancianos keep talking about their glory days. This party is aging me 30 years. Let's go. We're doing our own thing. We need Honron. She's at a house on the beach. I'll drive. Let's ride.
Back-to-back music. Radio Verdad. True music for true Yarals.
I'm not drunk. I calculated my alcohol. I'm good to drive.
You sure?
I'm fine. So, here's why you're really here. I just got off the phone with Castillo.
What?
He said, by turning in, he will release all of the outcasts in El Este.
You're joking, right?
It's for the greater good, Danny. What? Aren't you ready to sacrifice yourself for the good of Yara?
Coño, you're fucking with me.
Of course I am. Shit, lighten up, Danny. Besides, I give up Lorenzo first.
Where do we go?
First to Honron, then I'll leave. If you taste it, it's safe to go back there.
We'll have a night.
It was our place to hang out, go up, drink. I go there to study.
Hell of a mix.
Honron and her brother.
Honron has a brother?
Yeah. He and I. We had a thing.
No shit. Where is he?
I need another drink for that story. We're here.
Always copy like this!
Yelena! No! You suck! Cállate!
I was studying while you were playing games.
Hey, it's trying that counts.
What are you, the fucking UN?
Let's get Danny a trophy for trying.
What's next?
Is this gonna be Party Yelena or Wiki Yelena?
Fuck off. You getting the grill?
You know how I feel about using that thing. Animals have goddamn brains too. You know dolphins can use tools?
Cojone, there was a beautiful second I forgot you were vegan. Can you show Danny where the grill is?
Yeah, you monsters.
Danny, grab that. I'll show you where to find meat or fish to cook.
Or plant-based food for the good of your soul. I'll show you where the grill is. Walk with me. I'm getting drunk tonight, that's for fucking sure. I hope Anna shows up. No mosquitoes. That's weird. You know, Yelena likes you. We all like you. You should be joining La Moral.
I'm going Libertadoron. You might think she's all talk, but Clara Garcia, she picked me up when I had nothing. Nobody. Wouldn't be here if it wasn't for her.
That reminds me of this fucking grill.
What?
It was the early days of La Moral. We were starving after a beautiful day of fighting. We killed 100 soldados and...
Every day you guys kill 100 soldados.
Whatever. Over here! The point is, we came here to celebrate. Everybody's throwing meat on the grill and... I asked them to make room for my veggies. And everyone starts making fun of my veganness. I'm a fun drunk, okay? But if I hear, eat some fucking arroz con puerco jonrón one too many times, I kinda lose my shit. Just a bit.
I will remember that for later.
Well, you've been warned. So, I'm pissed. My big brother, Gerardo, sees people picking on me, and he fucking snaps. Grabs the grill with his bare hands, hot as shit, meat still cooking, and chucks it into the ocean. Everybody was gonna kill me. Gerardo steps up, the way a good big brother does. He always had my back when no one else did. He died, like, a week after that. I fucking miss him.
I'm sorry, Horon. But I'm sure he's happy we took down Benitez.
Gerardo wishes he was at this party, for sure. He'd always say, we're not here to feel like shit. We're here to erase the past and drink to our future.
And to eat our veggies, right?
Exactly, Danny. The grill's over there. Watch out for the sharks.
Hope you got that on your camera. Don't forget to like and
find some good hunting.
You just need to point me in the right direction.
This island reminds me so much of Gerardo.
Oh. Morón's brother?
Yeah.
What happened to him?
In the early days of La Moral, Morón and Gerardo were so reckless. The two of them did this stupid smash and grab on a checkpoint and got arrested. I tried to bribe the guards to free them, but they could only get one out. I had to choose. My heart said pick Gerardo, but Morón is the best guerrilla we have.
You picked Morón over your boyfriends?
I did. I had a plan for the next day. We were going to break him out. But Benitez executed all the prisoners as punishment for Honron being freed. She doesn't know. Gerardo was thrown up at the fort.
Bing.
I think about that choice every day. And the truth is, I had to do it over again. I still pick Honron. It's the right call. It's just...
There's only one person responsible for Gerardo's death. And that's Castillo.
Gracias, Danny. But I was born with an eye for bullshit. In La Revolución, we are all guilty. Just some of you eat more than others. Something up?
Gotta get one more.
Come. So?
I think Libertad might have a bit more faith in humanity.
And that's why I'll never join. Look, there's crocodiles and fish on the side of the island. And grab a couple of carrots for our fucking rabbit, Honron.
You got it, Yelena.
I'm just going to take a minute alone. It's been a long time since I've been here. We got Benitez, Gerardo. You were with me every step of the way.
Plenty of fish in the sea. But all I need is one. They're not going to rope me into doing an unpaid dance number. Oh, no, thank you.